The fourth quarter, however, turned into a real Donnybrook, as they like to say, as Bucks quarterback Steve DeBerg, who later in his career would be a Dolphin himself, finds tight end Jimmie Giles on the sixth play of the fourth quarter and cuts the lead to 38-28. Then DeBerg again hits Giles, this time from 16 yards out, and the lead is cut to 3 points. On this day, DeBerg and Giles would combine for 4 touchdowns as Tampa Bay eventually tied the game at 38 apiece with just 37 seconds remaining.